Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Leah Neal. Thank you for watching if you've been watching. If you're new, welcome. I will be showing you what I've been doing this quarantine. I've been like pretty chillin'. Like I am like pretty busy this whole quarantine. I'm never bored out of my mind, so like that's good. Hopefully you can draw some inspiration from my video and just like get some ideas of things to do for yourself. So one of the cooler things I got to do during quarantine was be a part of John Paul Jones from The Bachelor's Instagram Live. He had been doing a bunch, and after like his last one with like Mike Johnson, I think, he took to his Instagram story and asked his followers who he should have on next. So I replied, me, like sort of half kidding, but then he responded, and like mind you, we'd been following each other for a bit already. But he responded, yes, 100%. And I was like, are you serious? Because, like, I am. But, like, I didn't know if I was being serious or not. I don't know. I think I was just, like, freaking out. So we planned for it to happen the following day, which was crazy. And I told all my friends about it. And they were freaking out. And I was freaking out. And here we are.
I have a very good understanding of how difficult, like, what you're doing is. And there are a lot of watchers who are actually athletes themselves. And I'm sure a lot of these people, you know, want to sort of try to acquire the same mindset and tools that they can use in order to, you know, achieve the highest level of what they're doing. Tell us something about yourself that would that we wouldn't typically expect to see in the day-to-day of an Olympian.
Something like a fun fact about myself.
Yeah, just tell us something.
So I've always really liked making playlists. Like I have.
Oh, wow.
Tons of playlists on Spotify. Like,
wait, do you listen to music while you swim?
No, I wish. My suit sponsor actually just came out with Finis. There's a plug. just came out with Bluetooth waterproof headphones, and I've tried them out once, and they're super cool.
What do you swim a 50 in? Because that's really like the only like distance that I have some sort of like benchmark to strive towards. Yeah.
Like 50 meters, so it's just like length. One.
Yeah.
My best is a 24.9, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah. So here's the thing, I've actually never gone 24.9 before. I don't know why that number is so prevalent in my head. My best time is a 24.7.
Oh, I think.
What do you go?
In my top, so back in high school, when I was at cross country camp, we were doing a pool workout, and I think, like, I was one of the fastest swimmers there, and I was in the best shape. Aerobically, not, you know, physically speaking. and I swam a 29, and like people were like, whoa, that's pretty good, dude.
Yeah,
but anyway,
that's not bad for like not really swimming.
I mean,
we talked about swimming and a little bit about The Bachelor, and then we also talked about bubbly here.
Being beverage.
You
kind of taste it just by looking at it. I mean,
how it says like hi or hey or yo on the pop.
Yeah, I know. They're great. It's just very comforting.
Thank you.
How many brothers you got? How many?
Four.
Four?
No, five.
Five.
Count one,
two, three. Count them. One, two. In overtime, one big goal to Golden State, and Detroit rallied late to defeat the Knicks. Which one are you kissing now? You gonna kiss that one here? Go ahead, hurry up. Hurry up. All right, next one. Yeah. No. Okay, go ahead.
Happy birthday to
you. Alright. You can sing good. You got a good voice. Make a wish? Okay.
Yay!
And don't give Smiley a kiss. That's your brother. Don't give me a kiss. Go ahead. Let go. Go ahead, hurry up. All right, good. You kiss mommy again?
So I am making the grocery store run because we are out of oat milk, especially for my parents since they're a little older and a little more susceptible to the virus. So I'm going to the grocery store for all of us.
So good.
Mm-hmm.
And this is actually footage of me from the other day trying to wake up in the morning.
Come on, time to go to work now.
Yeah,
he's in there.
Come on.
Let's go. Get up. Get up, girl. Come on. Get up from there. No sleeping. Time to go to work now. Miss Leah Maria, wake up. Wake up. Leah. Leah Maria.
Hey, pick
up Kaya to Sama. Let's go. Time to go. Time to get up. Time to get up. Come on, let's go. Come on, you ready to go?
Come on, baby.
Leah, hey, Miss Neal, get up from there.
Psst. What?
You know I'm talking to you. Get up. Get up. Time to go to work. Get out of that bed. Get up. Get up from there. Time for you to get up, right? Ready to go? You ready to go? Huh? Huh?
Hey,
Shannon.
Come on, baby.
Hey, come on. You can do it. Get up from there.
Don't make mommy late. Come on. Get that cat, Joe, second. Get that Joe, second. Hey, Shannon. Come on. Look it up.
We did some gardening in our backyard. My dad makes it look a lot easier. You can see how efficiently he does it compared to my really sad form.
Come on, guys.
I don't see Smile. Movie. I don't see Rome. Where's Smile?
There's Smile in there.
We're missing Smile and Leo.
Where's the birthday boy?
Oh, there we go. Smile.
Where's Smile?
You can barely see Rome.
Where's Smile? Where's Leo?
Smile is all the way on the
Smile.
Side.
You gotta move in.
And your face, too.
Rome, move over to the other side.
Now we got everybody.
We're missing Dell. Where's Dell?
And Smile!
Smile! Leo! Hi! Hi! Bye, Chancey! Hi, Chance!
Hi, Chance!